On the hardwood tonight, boys Division II volleyball semifinals, Cranston West and Central. Falcons in complete control, Knights with a bad pass, and it's Colin Kanjari taking advantage. Falcons winning the first two sets. Match point now in the third after a rally. Central unable to corral the ball. Cranston West advances to Saturday's state championship to face either Barrington or Lincoln.